Did you know this in Harry Potter? During the Battle of Seven Potters, George lost his ear because of Snape, who wanted to send his Sectumsempra curse at a Death Eater's wand arm, who had their wand pointed at Remus' back, but he missed and hit George instead.